Victorian dance, Victorian waltz is in 6/8 time, so it's actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So what you're gonna do is gonna make a complete circle for each 8 count. You can drop her hand and just step back. So I'm gonna show you what the gentlemen are gonna do the first time. They're gonna be in front of their lady, and we're not gonna take hands yet. We'll do that later. So what they're gonna do is in between each person is where you're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got a partner? Okay, let's widen the circle a little bit. Who's the gentleman? Gentlemen's on the left, ladies on the right. Ladies are always right. Okay, so now, you saw what I was just doing. So gentlemen, step in front of your partner. Okay, now we're gonna do it 3 counts at a time. So you're gonna do it with your left foot. You're gonna do it. 1, 2, 3. Okay? So, that's what you're going to do. You're going to turn 180 degrees every 3 counts. So, ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're going to step in front of the next person. You're going to go from in between to in front. In between, in front. Going in this one direction, counterclockwise. Just like my phone clock, counterclockwise.